All right, quick look inside here. Quick disclaimer, I know absolutely nothing about these cars, other than their front-wheel drive mains. And this will be the first Tamiya I have driven since a TT01 back in 2011, which I absolutely hated. Just wasn't the right time for road cars, and it was just a... just didn't feel right. But I do really like how this thing drives. I don't even know this is the way it came. It was built. All I did this morning was adjust the shock collars two turns so I wasn't scraping because I was catching everything in the world on the parking lots. So here's how it looked this morning. All right, Thursday, May 13th. This will be the second day of the morning out. Wow. Second run with the Emerald 7 concept. Shop was empty, it'd be interesting on the floor here.